the same rules could be applied in unilateral decrease of visual acuity associated with heterotropia. Let us